So we are here with boxing fans in Los Angeles right now. He's one of the best fighters on the planet, Mikey Garcia. All right, who are you guys going for? Mayweather or Maidana? You got
Maidana,
Mayweather.
Maidana now.
Maidana.
Why? What do you Maidana. See? What do you?
Knockout power, man.
Knockout power? Is that the difference?
Knockout this time.
Yeah. Knockout.
What do you think?
Knockout.
It can't go to distance this time, man. Can't go to distance.
Let me check back. Reporting.
How did you guys score the first one?
First one, I think it was close, but I think Mayweather pulled it off a little bit.
Maidana takes care of business. Who do you guys want to see him fight next?
Thurman.
Keith Thurman?
Yeah, Thurman. Thurman or Pacquiao.
Okay, about Pacquiao, Thurman Maidana, Pacquiao. What do you think? Matisse, that will set out a stadium. But I think Maidana's too big.
Pacquiao better. Better opponent.
So you guys are real excited about September 13th, the rematch?
Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah.
The biggest fight, right?
Hell yeah. Boxing fans.
All right, boxing fans.
Coach,
were you here today? Were you here today at the press conference?
Yes.
What was it like to be here? Sick,
amazing,
huh?
Amazing, man. Amazing.
Mayweather was born, bro. He didn't even talk shit like always, bro. He was a little prick.
Robert Garcia, you got down, man. Talking shit and everything, that's good.
when would you think the Cold War will end?
I don't know. We don't know. I mean, the new situation now, it could end tomorrow, it could end next week, and we already saw Lomachenko from Top Rank fight Gary Russell, that he's, you know, Golden Boy. So we have seen. Yeah, it was a good fight.
Good fight.
All right, who's your top three favorite fighters really quick?
Fernando Vargas.
No, active.
Oh, active.
I got active. I got Lucas Matisse, Manny Pacquiao, El Chino.
Why? Because you look like Manny?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm just playing. Who do you have? Top three.
Damn, man. I'm going to go with Maidana.
Uh-huh.
Maidana, Lucas Matisse, and Ruslan.
We support Pelos Garcia. What do you tell Pelos?
Pelos, just took a picture right now with you, bro. Good luck in the BKB. Knock that guy out. Whoa, I mean, they heard they canceled the fight. They canceled the fight.
That other guy got a little scared.
Everyone overlooks Mikey Garcia, dude. Top three right there.
Mikey Garcia, top three in the world.
Mikey versus Crawford?
Oh, Mikey, easy.
Easy.
Mikey beats Crawford. Southpaw.
Mikey, bro, what are you fighting?
Versus Crawford.
Mike Crawford.
He doesn't have an answer yet, but if it happens, easy work.
Yeah,
so there you have it. Stay tuned. FuseReport.com.
Reporting.